This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. For it is a brand new day that's filled with new mercy, new grace, new opportunity. And so, while we have the breath of God breathing through us, let us offer ourselves, every fiber of our existence, unto our God today. Thank you, Father.